Back to the one of the parks. This is the one where I found the musket ball last weekend. Not having any luck yet. A lot of junk. A few modern coins. But having a good time. A little nippy out here too. Got them big puffy clouds. The sun's just insisting on staying behind. Alright, first televised dig. I think it was a 28. And I don't know, it just felt right to dig it. Might be getting some falsing here, I think. I don't know. It'll be one of these. Now, I was in a little cutoff here, back in the woods, away from anyone to see me. And I was doing my thing, you know, eating my lunch and taking a break and all that. And I saw this black shadow run across the field into the woods. I haven't seen anything since. I'm beginning to wonder, was I seeing things? Please don't do this to me. I think my hole's off a little here. Must be over here. I'm making a mess, and I hate making a mess here. Out from where it is. Look at this. You see him in there? Crickets in there. I want to kill. Oh, where'd he go? There's something here. Yeah, I'd say that's part of a barbed wire fence, maybe? Oh, I don't know, that's kind of weird looking. Okay, I guess that was it. Okay, I had a 53 here. this a yellow shotgun shell? Or something. Oops, maybe that's the paper I'm looking at. This looks like an old one. Gator, G-A-T-E-R. Something gator. I don't know if you can read it. Okay. I guess that was it. Yeah, it appears to be. That's picking up my shovel. Yeah. That's it. On to the next. We had a strong 42 here, and I am not far from where I found that musket ball. And I don't recall. Well, I'm not saying I check this immediate area really good, but I would have investigated this last weekend. So, God, I love this dirt. Yeah, we got some in here. I see something. Nope. Thought I did. Oh, look at this. Dang. Remember the old double mint? Shoot. Bubble gum. Double your trouble, double your fun, double the trash you find while you're on the run. This is around a 75, 78, but it had noises off to the side there. Oh, don't tell me that was it. Wow. That's not a hot... Is this a hot rock? I guess this is a rock. It's gotta be a nut or a bolt. See this edge. I don't know what this is. Nice color to it. There you go. Have to clean it up a bit at home. See if I can determine what it is. Okay, on to the next. Okay, 45. Oh, my palm is at it with this handle. I really like the shovel. I mean, it does pretty good. And it was free at the time. One of them deals there at Kellyco. Appears I'm a little off. That sounds about right for me. Okay. I think it's... Oh, look at that. Yep. A bit of the foil. Oh, look, it's got a design. Wow, it might have gone on front of a bottle or on top of a bottle. I actually see the letter B. Is that a G? Stamped in it. Okay, on to the next. Getting ready to grab my bag, go to another around the corner here a bit. Got a 42 right here where I dropped my bag off to go venture. So I suspect it's another piece of aluminum or foil or something like that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I see something shiny. And it's some kind of a foil. Bubblegum, wine bottle. Ugh. It's got a little fancy. It does have fancy. Got it right in the shadow. Okay, I'm changing the location. They must think I don't see them. There's a couple walking somewhere. They're hiding. Well, I've been doing a lot of digging and not really filming them. But I did find this. And I think it's a war nickel. Little iffy on getting a date. But anyway, it does look like it's on the old side. I had to get out of this shade. Now I can't see the screen. Yeah. All right, on to the next. Not a coin or its surface. I don't know. Let's see if we can determine that. What do I do with my glove? This light is just hard to work with here. Very well might be just off, just under the surface. Okay, I'm apparently on top of it. Seems like a, what is this? Oh, is that like a knob? A handle? Reminds me of an old jalopy door handle. Oh, neat. I think this is old. But I guess it wouldn't be made out of this. Well, interesting. Not sure what it is. Okay. What do y'all think? Okay, on to the next. Getting a high tone here. I think it was in the 80s. Seems to be right here. Oh, there it is. Whatever it is. This is the high 80s and I think it was trying to tell me it was on the ground, surface, but even worse. Bottle top. Wow. Yep. Boy, this thing gave off a great signal. Well, this is a 81, 82. Been pretty close to what the last one was, that bottle cap. Oh, look at that. A coin. Will ya? It's a modern. Yeah. Okay. I'll try to get a dig or two more in here before I head on home. Nose is starting to run a little. On to the next. Come get me. Seems to be right up on top here. Oh God, I looked at the camera and lost my spot. Wouldn't you know it? I think it was right here. Well, must be right about in here. What am I pulling up here? Yeah. I don't know what this is. Wow. I guess I did that. What is it? Big old piece of something here. Lead. Oh, it is. Look how easy that bends. Look at that. This big chunk of lead, man. This is lead. There's a big blob of it. Loud, still not sure if it's a, you know, like a wheel, part of a hubcap or something. I'm not making too much noise. I don't think it's got these, you know, shape to it here on the top to make it look fancy, but it wasn't, it's not like you could put a wrench on it and turn it, I don't think. Excuse me. There you go. Nice little find. Alright, this very well could be on the surface. High 80s. Oh boy, here we go. Trying to speed things up here. Well, whatever this is, well, there it is. Huh. Another drain thing. This was screaming. They're all screaming. This is gonna have to be the last one. There's so many signals. Whoa, what was that? There's so many signals that I'll keep on squeezing another one in until it's pitch dark. Then I gotta find my car going through the woods at night. Yeah. Ouch. Gotta watch this stuff. Whoa. Okay, it's what do you call it? Well, yeah, glass, but looks like part of a vase. Or it could be a front door thing. Well, now that I know there's glass in there, see something here. Alright, there's just a lot of stuff in here. There's a mason jar. I guess I broke it. I have a feeling the, what is this? Probably a little piece of this lid. So this is some kind of a dump. We got one type of glass and we got a mason jar lid that seeing if I could tell if this is old glass or not. So yeah, there's junk to be had here. Well, this isn't gonna, I guess this is where I'll cut this video. There's a lot of stuff in here. Probably a good place to check. Let's get way back here. There we go. Rock. Thought for sure I had something here. Okay. Gonna have to get something out. Oh, yeah. All right. I'm just wasting your all's time here. There's gonna be a lot of stuff in this hole. And I'm gonna have to make it much bigger so as I don't break nothing. I have to mark this spot. Holy cow, there's stuff everywhere. Why am I doing this? Another piece of glass. Yeah, that's glass there. Okay, this is a dangerous situation. With no gloves. Holy cow, man, this one piece of metal or whatever it is. My pointer wants to go home. Yeah, there's a lot of glass in here. All right, that's it. Yeah. I do want to see. Yeah. Nice. It's still in there. We'll be able to hopefully save this without breaking it. I certainly hope so. But no biggie. I got some pretty pristine ones at home already. This looks like another one. All right, you all, thanks for watching. I got a mess here, so I'll have to come back to this another day. Getting a little too dark, so thanks for watching. Appreciate all your all support. My knee pad's not fitting right. And catch you on the next hunt. Might be tomorrow, Sunday, but I don't know. Might have a few honeydew things around the house. Y'all take care. Be safe out there.